Is your information channel cluttered with text? Does it take forever to find a piece of information? I think it's time for an upgrade. Let me show you step by step on exactly how to make something like this for your server for free. These hidden messages that show up are called ephemeral messages. Making this is possible in three known ways: using a custom bot, which will take hours to build, then you have to figure out a way to host it, which is why we're not going with this option. Next, we could use this free bot named Sapphire, which has a similar module. And the third option is going the disco hook way, which is the easiest and my favorite. Here is everything you need to get started: a text channel where you want to have your messages, a bot named discohook utils added to your server, since we are going to use discohook to create this index system of ephemeral messages. Make sure you have your content ready. I will not show you how or what to write in these parts and how many buttons you are going to have. You can customize all that in the embeds in any way you like. Finally, any decent internet connection and any web browser. So this is a channel that has way too much information in one place. Scrolling through this is hell, and creating separate channel for all of this is also hell, but aim kind of lower. We are one of the civilized ones, which is why we're going to create an index menu with discohook. Make sure you have discohook utils bot invited to your server. I'll leave a link to it down in the description. And in this channel, run the following command: /webhook create and name your webhook. Make sure you name it properly so everything is organized. Next, simply click this button to open up discohook.org in your web browser with the webhook URL set up. After that, you can just start building your embed. If you're not familiar with making embeds, you can check out this video of mine. After you're done customizing it, go ahead and send it. Woohoo, your message is here. Before we create the buttons, open up another tab in your browser and go to discohook.org manually. Okay, so this is where you'd create the contents of your first message. In my main message, I want the first button to say roles info. This is the roles info from my long message. In this tab, I will now create the contents of the role information. Do not put any information for the profile and webhook URL because it doesn't matter. After you are done forming the message, click the share message button and copy the link. We're going to need it later. Moving back to the main message, we're going to create the button that spawns the embed that we created separately. Right-click the main message, under apps, click add button. From the drop-down, we want to select a custom message. Then under this dropdown, where it asks us where the message will be sent, select hidden in channel. Finally, it will open up a model question form where you will fill out the details. The label means the text shown on the button. In my case, I wanted to show the information about roles, so I will name the button roles info. You can add an emoji here if you want. I will be skipping this step. And finally, paste the URL that you copied earlier into the last box. Submit the model and it will ask you to pick a style for the button. I'm going to pick this one, but it literally makes no difference in its functionality. And with that, your button is all set up and ready to be used. If you press on the button, you will be able to see that your hidden content is now visible on the channel. More importantly, it is only visible to the person that clicked the button. You can dismiss the information once you have read it. Chances are you are going to use the system in your information channel. This way, it's easy to access, it looks amazing, and takes up very little space and maintenance. After you have set up this one button, it's absolutely easy to do the rest. Just repeat the process of opening discohook.org in your browser, making your embed, and adding a button to the embed with the discohook share link. It's as simple as that. You can do it however many times you like. It's up to you how many buttons you want in your index message. Literally everything about this is very customizable, and it's all you need to make a beautiful, functional, and compact mega information channel. After a bit of playing around with the tool, here's what I've done. This is what my old information channel looked like. It was super long, hard to get around, and not a good experience for new members. And this is what it looks like now. It has one small information message with link buttons, and another small menu message that has all the buttons to spawn the information. By the way, if you'd like me to do this for you entirely with my personal and professional touch, you can contact me anytime and get a quote for free. Email me or message me on Discord. If you accidentally close your browser and lost all the data on your DiscoHook embed, you can right-click the message on your server and select Restore to DiscoHook under Apps. This lets you edit your embed. Choose the first option if you want to edit the exact message. You cannot edit these ephemeral messages the same way. When creating these, you should make a DiscoHook backup. Then you must remove and re-add your button using the same process. The more time you spend on each embed, the better it's going to look if we know the basics of embedding. My job here is almost done. If you happen to follow this tutorial, make sure you show me your information channels on my Discord server. I would be more than happy to give you feedback. You can also tweet at me. And with that, I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. If you did, make sure to subscribe. You can talk to me on my Discord server, and I will get back to you as soon as I can.